Who bought out Etrade? Morgan Stanley completed the acquisition of Etrade in a deal valued at $13 billion, announced in February 2020 and finalized in October 2020. This strategic move aimed to significantly expand Morgan Stanley's wealth management division by integrating Etrade's extensive digital capabilities and active trading platform, catering to a broader spectrum of clients, including those in the workplace and direct-to-consumer channels.